If you vote for the FFE and we win, everybody's gonna get land. You're gonna get land. You're gonna get land. Everybody's going to get land.
Hi.
Yes, ma'am.
Can I just ask a question? So everybody's gonna get land, even those ones that don't know how to, what are they going to do with the land? Everybody's just gonna get land. That's the question.
Why are you asking stupid questions? Security, please escort her out. This is one of the people that are going to bring down FFE. They're not going to take South Africa to the next level. As the leader of the DNA, our promise to South Africa when we win these elections is that all 44 out of 10 South Africans that are unemployed will have jobs. We are going to provide great service delivery across South Africa.
I don't know if it's me alone, but he's not speaking to me, this one. I don't know, man. Like, there's something offish about him. Ngari is going to jigela us, this one.
South Africa, it's time we take it back from the dogs. It is our South Africa, and it's time we make it great again. Can we all say Amandla?
Amandla.
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 Vote DNA.
Thank you. As the president of the NAC and the president of South Africa, we as the NAC promise to grow South Africa together. I'm sure you're asking me, how, Mr. President, are we going to grow South Africa together? Well, you are going to Tumamina, and I'm going to Tumawena. And in that process, we are going to grow South Africa together. Bye.
How?
Can somebody please call Eskom and just ask them to give us 5 minutes of their time? We will be done. I'm so sorry, everybody. I'm sure it's nothing that you are not used to. We're also going to fix that.